Yo, yo, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy, Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. And with this video, we're reviewing another dope album by Ice Cube. And this is his fourth album that came out when it was the year 2006 called Laugh Now, Cry Later. And I gotta say, this album is fire. And it's good that Ice Cube decided at that time to release another album after he took a break from music while filming movies or being in movies. And I gotta say, it's about 20 tracks on the album, and it's like two singles off the album, such as Why We Thugs, Go to Church. And we're gonna get into like all 20 tracks on this album by Ice Cube, and I'm gonna tell you guys like why I like this album by Ice Cube, and it's so unique, and I just can't get enough of him spinning them hardcore lyrics and doing what he do when it comes to creating dopeness. So starting with track one, Definition of a West Coast G intro. Here we go, y'all. I don't really have much to say about that intro, but it was interesting, and y'all can tell me like what y'all think of it in the comments below. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 2, single off the album, Why We Thugs. Here we go. Track 2, Why We Thugs. I really feel that beat. It's like a lot of gangster rap coming together with G-Funk and all that. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about that track. Is it dope, where y'all just can't get enough of how ill it is? And Ice Cube is still the man to this day. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 3, Smoke Some Weed. Here we go, y'all.
Ice Cube, motherfucker.
this song, track 3, Smoke Some Weed, I really feel that beat, and I really like the style and the flow that Ice Cube brought with doing that song. It's just so ill, and you walk into him like we all like about that track. I think it's one of the illest tracks that he ever done on this record. Please share. All right, moving on, track 4, Nickel and Dime. Alright, here we go, y'all.
Please record your message.
Yo, Q, man, how we gonna get something? How we gonna eat, man? You rapping and shit, we can't do no movies. My kids is looking at me like, what we doing, Daddy? What we doing? Have you talked to him? Have you heard anything? I know this rap shit takes away a whole 2-3 years away from us getting doing a movie, Q. Come on, they waiting on another next Friday. Everywhere I go, give me another Friday. I need something, Q. I'm running out. Man, I ain't gonna lie. I just bought a half ounce of weed today. And me and my girl bagged it up, and we ready to get it off. She said we could sit over her auntie's house this Friday and knock every sack. By Monday, we been selling the whole half ounce. I'm gonna flip that, get a whole one. Take the whole ounce, flip the whole ounce. By that time, everybody, word of mouth is that I got dimes and nicks. I'm gonna take the whole ounce, flip it, give me two. Two, make a four Mac. I'm taking the four Mac and flipping, and I'm gonna have nine of them. Come. Q, just to come back to me.
Okay. I gotta say, track 4. Dimes and Nicks, a call from Mike S. I gotta say, that's pretty good though, like how Mike S shows his his love towards Ice Cube in every way, and wondering like when they gonna get together to do another project. I can respect that, and it's good that he let Mike S be a part of this record though and be featured on that track. You walk to him like we all like about that song in the comments below. Please share. All right, moving on, track 5, Child Support. Here we go, y'all.
Fuck up. I beat your fat ass. Ain't no other kings in this rap thing. They siblings, nothing but my children. One shot, they just a staring. Ain't no kings in this rap thing. They siblings, nothing but my children. One shot, they just a staring. Bitch niggas still wanna check my urine. Still can't believe what you see, what you're hearing. You motherfuckers, thought you knew the whole story. Until your mama took a nigga on Maury. Read your test results. Are you the father? I looked at his bitch ass, told him don't bother. I'm the father of this gangster shit. Never thought that I'd have a bunch of bastard kids. No badass kids. I whoop their ass every night. Send the paramedics, bitch, in black and white. I brought you in this world. I'll take you out. Do you ugly? So mama can't make you out. You know my style and code. Follow remote. I'm a deadbeat dad. No child support. Looking cool like the ashtray. Get it out your ass, bitch. You niggas know my pyroclastic flow. Come on. Ain't no other kings in this rap thing. They siblings. Nothing but my children. One shot, they just a staring. Ain't no kings in this rap thing. They siblings. Nothing but my children. One shot, they just a staring. You want child support? Get it out your ass, bitch. You want child support? Get it out your ass, bitch. You want child support? Get it out your ass, bitch. You want child support? Get it out your ass, bitch. Y'all niggas know. Y'all bitches know. Where you get it from? Who's the original? You got your daddy's mouth talk like a criminal. Keep it gangster, son. Never get pissy old. Rat bastards trying to make a plastic. Keep your dumb ass out of that casket.
That song is just dope, y'all. I really feel that song, Child Support. And it was featured in that 2006 movie, Waist Deep, was starring Tyrese, Megan Good, Lawrence Tate, and the game. And I like that scene where Lawrence Tate was jamming to this song. Like, just jamming to this song. Because this song is dope, and I really feel it. And Ice Cube, they built that track, and it's a banging hit. And you walk to him like, what I like about track 5, Child Support. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just can't get enough of how dope it is. Please share with the gangster rap coming together. All right, moving on. Track 6, two decades ago. Here we go.
Nearly two decades ago.
Ice Cube. I think a nigga Ice Cube. I think a West Coast to the
fullest.
Okay, that was just a guy. I didn't really have much to say about it, but you all can tell me what y'all think of it. All right, moving on. Track 7, doing what is purpose to do. Here we go. Track 7, doing what it's supposed to do. I really feel that beat, and I really like them rhymes that Ice Cube was spitting in this track. And I gotta say, the song is just a banging hit, and I just really love all the gangster rap in this song and that beat. And it's fire, and you all tell me like what y'all like about track 7. Is that one of y'all favorites? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 8, main title of the album, Laugh Now, Cry Later. Here we go.
Understand this. I don't give a fuck about what y'all talking about. I ain't trying to hear none of that shit. Nigga, I'ma do what I wanna do, when I wanna do it, how I wanna do it. And you better hope I don't do it to you. Now, I don't care what mama got to say. I don't care what grandma got to say. Nigga, I'm grown. Let me tell you a little something about me. I was born not to give a fuck. Wanna drink, get your cup, turn it up, throw it up. Take the world, blow it up. Somebody slow it up. Covers and you dirty motherfuckers in the hood that still fuck with our brothers. Club, hot bar, hot car shop, nail shop, to the mall, spend it all. Why the hell not? What bills, what rent? Don't know what's spent. Why you care? Do you work for the government? Fuck it, homie, I'ma laugh now, cry later. Get your paper, we can laugh now, cry later. All you players, you can laugh now, cry later. Investigators, let you laugh now, cry later. See, I'm a product of this urban decay. A nigga dying for tomorrow, but live for today.
I gotta say, this song, the main title, Laugh Now, Cry Later, I really feel that beat, and I really feel the flow, and Ice Cube just spit some dope lyrics in that song, and I really enjoy listening to that track when I play this record. And you all can tell me like what y'all think of track 8, the main title, Laugh Now, Cry Later. Is that one of y'all favorite jams, or y'all just like how it turned out? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 9, Stop Snitching. Here we go, y'all.
Somebody say, don't fuck with you. You know, I strip you new, but I ain't your living room. Face down, paralyzed from the waist down. I'm a fucking clown, but don't fuck around. Doing movies now, but I'll lay you down. South Central style, pull them bangs out. Don't make a millionaire, I just sit you there. You know the story of the tortoise, nigga, and the hare. Nigga, run, never get there. I'ma walk, fuck a bitch when I get there. Nigga, this a marathon, ask Farrakhan. Fuck the cemetery that I'm buried on. The blood of Ice Cube got to carry on. Forever, what the fuck it ain't yelling. Gangsta, gangsta, nigga, stop telling. Stop snitching, you can have whatever you want. In the hood, it's jewels and dogs. Stop snitching, so when it get hot in this kitchen, stop snitching, nigga, stop snitching. I'm microphone master, super rhyme maker. Gun blaster, who's the life taker? Who the fuck is a lifetime laker? I slap the Maybelline off Tammy Faye Baker. Who the fuck got more than an acre? In Los Angeles, I got to have paper. I'm a nigga, don't talk to my neighbor. Straight assholes, always up in Vegas. Lay it out for these niggas to follow. Get the point, but these points is hollow. Now this here is hard to swallow. But if you do, it's like hitting a lot.
Now, track 9, Stop Snitching, I really feel that beat, and I like that Swizz was the executive producer of that track, and Ice Cube was spinning fire with this song, and I really feel his flow, and it's good he got a chance to collaborate with Swizz on this song, and let Swizz being the executive producer, and I say the song is pretty dope, and I really feel that energy that Ice Cube brought with doing this track, so you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about track 9, Stop Snitching? Is that one of y'all favorite tracks? Y'all think that's one of the illest tracks on the record? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 10, Sing Off the Young, Go to Church, featuring Snoop Dogg and Lil Jon. Here we go, y'all.
Nigga, you need to stop snitching. All that yip-yapping and jump-jacking. Nigga, if you scared, go to church. You knew the job was dangerous when you took it. What up, it's the big bomb dog, Snoop D.O. Dog, Q, Eastside L.B. Smith. Then I'm father to the field, my OG, my boy, Ice Cube. And I'm still walking on the motherfucking time.
Yo, put your pump up, put your cups up. Ice Cube is Snoop Dogg, nigga, what's up? See, he's a gangsta, I'm a hustler. Yo, I see the bank, yeah, oh, it's luck, yeah. I'm down with Lil Jon, ain't got to pretend. That cough juice, nigga, from the club that you been. You scary motherfuckers don't wanna bring the ruckus. You just spend all your time in the club trying to duck us. And if you walk by, nigga, I'ma knock fire, nigga. From your ass, you can come try, nigga. In the hood, all the way down south. I ain't Mike Jones, keep my name out your mouth, bitch. We can get it cracking if it get the clicking, clacking. Look at Mr. Jackson, nigga, with no reaction. If you're scared, go to church. We gon' hit you where it hurt. That don't work, we'll put you in the dirt. Cause a whole lot of rappers make a whole lot of noise. Lyrics full of steroids, niggas paranoid. And when you get that blow up, it make you throw up when you realize your favorite rapper ain't got none. If you're scared, motherfucker, go to church. Go to church. If you a gutter, motherfucker, do your dirt.
Do your dirt.
If you a damn motherfucker, put in work.
Put in work.
If you a crazy motherfucker, go berserk.
Go berserk.
If you a scared motherfucker, go to church.
Go to church.
If you a gutter, motherfucker, do your dirt.
Do your dirt.
If you a damn motherfucker, put in work.
Put in work.
If you a crazy motherfucker, go berserk.
Go berserk.
Click, clack, and pistol packing, crip, ragging, polio. Who the only nigga in the club with the coolio? You ain't no, yeah, you did, Derek Bush, there it is. Is that coolio? No, bitch, let me in. Jibba jabba, snatch it, get at you. Spit at actors and rappers, and y'all for kidnappers and jackers. Make money off crackers. Can you imagine how I keep shit cracking? It's the big boss, so I'm back in action. Smash it, smash it, flash with the rings. Pass the supreme. You don't really wanna have a clash with my team. I mix hash with the green. Last of the kings, if I got a bitch with me, she got ash on her jeans. Through your neighborhood, my Cadillac's a lane. Serving all your suckers, cause you all dope fiends. Just like that dope man, nigga, what's up? You run up with that bullshit, I fuck your ass up.
If you a scared motherfucker, go to church.
I gotta say, track 10, Go to Church, featuring Snoop Dogg and Lil Jon. That song is dope. I'm glad that Lil Jon produced that song. It's got like a lot of gangsta rap coming with crunk hip hop music, and I gotta say all of them were cold on this track, and it's good that Ice Cube got to work with Lil Jon and Snoop at that time, and this song was like a banging single off the album. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all think of track 10, Go to Church? Is that one of y'all favorite jams? Y'all just can't get enough of how ill that track is. Please share. Alright, moving on, track 11, The Nigga Trap. Here we go.
Something may say, well, you over-dramatize it. No, we're not. It's
It's not a drama workshop, it is a reality. Things like that do take place in prisons. The murders, the suicide, as well as the rapes do take place inside these human warehouses.
Now this song, the nigga trap, I really feel that beat, and I really like the flow, and I like them rhymes that Ice Cube was spitting in this track. I don't know if he was dissing Flavor Flav at that time, but the song is dope, and I really feel his energy, and he's just hardcore when he released these type of records and write these type of words. And you walk to him like we all like about track 11. Does that track get your attention? You just like listening to it when you in the mood to listen to Ice Cube? Please share it. All right, moving on. Track 12, History of Violence. Here we go, y'all.
Across the Illinois border were often attacked by teenage members of a new gang called the Spook Hunters, one of a handful of white gangs active at this time. It was only natural for LA's newest residents to respond in kind.
As white attacks started to increase during the mid-1940s and the late 1940s, the blacks started to organize their clubs, really as a defensive mechanism. And the Boss Men or the Businessmen and the Schneider Boys and all these clubs in South LA really were just sort of defending themselves against white violence that was coming from Huntington Park and Southgate.
The demise of the Black Panthers in Los Angeles said to be yet another blow to a generation of black teenagers who witnessed many of their role models assassinated throughout the 1960s.
What I'm saying in so many words, they should have let the Panthers win on because the fight would never been no Christian or black.
Well, you guys could tell me, like, we gotta think of track 12, A History of Violence. Was that amazing, Skype or not? Please share. All right, moving on. Track 13, Growing Up. Here we go.
That's my shit. House parties with gangbangers showing up. Represent your hood, everybody throw it up. They say, Q, get on the mic, nigga, blow it up. I used to be lyrical, political, but now you want it sugar-coated like cereal. First I met Dre, then I met Kella. Dr. Dre made me rap a cappella. Me and Jinx did a show at Dudo's with KD, I think it was two shows. Then Dre introduced me to E. Cruising down the street in his red Jeep, he said, yo, niggas, we should flip it like this, cause them boys in the hood like they gangster shit. I put the pen to the pad, young nigga was wrong, and told the world how we felt about the law. It was real.
I see the happiness.
All day, every day. Trailer park just bumping our tape. Jerry having tried to make his escape.
I had to bounce while other niggas got raped. Same niggas turned around and said, fuck me. No, fuck you, cause I'm down with Chuck D. And I'm about to do a movie of a classic. When I hit the screen, nigga, it was magic. Never thought I'd see Easy in a casket. Thanks for everything, that's on everything. I learned a lot of game from you. I like your son, he got his name from you. I tell him everything that he need to know. If he asks my advice, I won't think twice, homie.
Now this song, Growing Up, I really like how Ice Cube is, you know, spinning them lyrics, showing like when he first came up as an artist, when he was with the group N.W.A., when he first met Dr. Dre, DJ Yella, and the rest of the group such as Eazy-E and MC Ren, how they all formed as a group and they made Boyz n the Hood a classic, and how they came up as Gangsta Stars, known as N.W.A., and how things fell off between them when the manager Jerry Heller was taking their money and they did not know that. And I say this song is pretty good. I really feel that flow that Ice Cube brought with doing this track, and I really like the story that he tell with this song, and I really feel that beat. And you all tell me what y'all think of track 13, Growing Up. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all like how Ice Cube was spinning that shit and telling this story about how it was when he first came up as an upcoming artist when he was in a group known as N.W.A.? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 14, Click Clack, Get Back. Here we go, y'all.
Yeah, yo, check it. Turn me up a little bit on the mic. I flip people, gang bang niggas. I talk shit for insane niggas. I got a clip for these strange niggas.
Click Clack, Get Back, so you niggas feel bad.
Motherfuckers don't know what I've been through. I keep my motherfucking heat in my igloo. And it's looking for some meat it can get through. Fuck with me, there will be agony. In these streets, it will be a tragedy. Can't you see that it ain't no bag in me? If it was, I would've joined the academy. I flip stick a gangbang niggas. I talk stick for insane niggas. I got a clip for these strange niggas.
Click clack, get back, so you niggas feel bad. Click clack, get back, so you niggas feel bad. Click clack, get back, so you niggas feel bad. Click clack, get back, so you niggas feel bad. Click clack, get back, so you niggas feel bad.
I never take shit from rappers. I turn them motherfuckers into cadavers. I fucking know niggas that nest to cuss. Use a trick and your ghost rider is Casper. Cause you couldn't swallow these nuts, big as a tractor. You dumb bitch, think I'm an actor.
Dang, Ice Cube did win hard on this track, and I really feel the rhymes, and I really like that gangsta rap coming together with rock rap and West Coast hip-hop. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all think of track 14, Click Clack, Get Back. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like how it's fire, it's dope, and it's got like a lot of hardcore lyrics in it and hardcore rap? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 15, The Game Law, The Game Lord. Here we go, y'all.
We drank before you check my rims. When I hit the parking lot, check your limbs. You better check your friends and see if your baby mama left with them. Blacks and Mexicans, stop all that bullshit in the pen. Understand that it's us first them. They can give a fuck if we sink or swim. They give us guns and drugs, then wonder why in the fuck we thugs. I got to show my ass to think these motherfuckers stole my pants. In South Central Los Angeles, grandmama smoked cannabis, granddaughter wanna dance and shit.
My old mama can't stand the beat.
Get the fucking upgrade to the candy floor. Run a bus and then upgrade to the candy floor. Nigga, get your cup upgrade to the candy floor. I can go and upgrade to the candy floor. Get the fucking upgrade to the candy floor. Run a bus and then upgrade to the candy floor. Nigga, get your cup upgrade to the candy floor. I can go and upgrade to the candy floor.
I love where I'm from. Hungry ass niggas better get you some.
Now, I gotta say, track 15, The Game Lore. I really feel that beat, and I really like the West Coast hip-hop coming together with a little G-Funk mixed in it. And Ice Cube did good with the rhymes, and I really feel it, the flow. And I say the track is dope, and you know I didn't check the song out a long time ago. The song is fire. You walk, tell me what y'all think of track 15. Is that one of y'all favorites? Please share. All right, moving on, track 16. Chrome and Paint featuring WC, former member of his group they used to be in when it was 1996, called the West Side Connection. Here we go, y'all. Track 16, Chrome and Paint, featuring WC. It's good that they both collaborate on this track together, even though he was a former member of their group, the West Side Connection. And I gotta say, they taking it back to like old hip hop and, you know, just doing what they do, represent California and, you know, spinning that heavy shit together on the track, banging as this. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about track 16, Chrome and Paint. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all like how it turned out, or y'all think the track is dope? Please share. All right, moving on, track 17, Stole the Show. Here we go, y'all.
Still the show, baby. Shot, ain't never got up in the parking lot, nigga. Scott Storch, but back in the instrumental. South Central, here comes the presidential. Pull up, jump out the low rider. A real lyricist, nigga, fuck a ghost rider. Yeah. Dance, baby, I'm your provider. You's a fly girl, bitch, I'm a spider. I'm on that ass like, please leave me alone. A few drinks, you like, please follow me home. Yeah, I just hope you ain't 5150. That's a crazy home, even though
she cryptic. Ice Cube, only one L Loco. With the Volco, put your ass in a chokehold. Stone Cold, oh yeah, fuck the Broncos. Raider down, everybody better lay it down. Think I'm PG, you must got a squeegee. Are you crazy? Now since ECD, shoulders, knees, and toes. Throw that pussy across the floor. You can shake that body, still show. Ice Cube, bitch, I'm about to blow. I'm about to do it like this here. Walk over, spit game in this bitch here. Let her know my name, and I got it right here. Girl, you know the game, can I get a volunteer? I'm about to do it like this here. Walk over, spit game in this bitch here. Let her know my name, and I got it right here. Plus upon a week, do I got a volunteer? Going once, going twice.
Okay, now track 17 stole the show. I really feel that beat. It's got like a lot of G-funk coming together with like West Coast hip-hop, and Q was doing good with spinning that shit on this track, and I really feel the flow, and I don't really have much to say about it, but the song is good though. I think Ice Cube did his thing, and it's kind of like a club based kind of song, and I can feel that. You walk into me like, what y'all like about track 17 stole the show? Y'all think that track is a banger hit, or y'all really didn't vibe with it that much, or y'all never got a chance to check it out when this album came out 16 years ago? Alright, moving on. Track 18. You Got Luxury That, featuring Snoop Dogg. Here we go.
Hey, hey. You with the ass. You with the ass.
Track 18, You Got a Luxury That. I really like that beat, and I really like that he put Snoop Dogg on this track. And I know Lil Jon produced this song with gangsta rap, West Coast rap coming together with crunk hip hop. And I gotta say the song is pretty good. It's good that him and Snoop got to collaborate on this song, and I really feel they flow and they technique and they energy, and you walk to them like, we all think of track 18. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just can't get enough of how dope that song is. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 19, Spin Positive Seas, featuring Double C and Cocaine. Here we go, y'all.
Trying to ride a nigga rap. It's the Muppet Show. Most niggas need A&R to tell them how to fuck a hoe. Ice Cube, true MC. Write everything I say, even back in the day. I'ma split it how I feel it, fuck a gimmick. You can keep your catchy line, I'm about to write a rhyme. If you got a backpack, trying to act black, think you know the culture, use a fucking vulture. You never approach the mic. You dress like a dyke saying what you don't like. Who deserve 5 mics, who deserve 2? But the nigga with 2 still can serve you. This West Coast flow is different than the East, but it ain't no different in the street.
I spit policy,
I spit policy.
I crack a blunt by one, cause I don't wanna be greedy. Cause it's all my medication.
I spit policy,
I spit policy.
I shake a blunt,
I crack a blunt by one, cause I don't wanna be greedy.
Yeah.
Because this nigga's a salty, let's make it show.
I'm spitting policies on the porch with the torch in case these niggas come around and see the blue.
Now I gotta say this song, Spin Policies, featuring WC and Cocaine. I really feel that beat. It's got like a lot of West Coast hip hop coming together with gangsta rap, and it's good that he got to work with his another former member of his group, YC from Westside Connection and Cocaine. He was good as a feature artist as well. And you walk into him like, we all like about track 19. Is that one of the illest tracks? Y'all just can't get enough of that West Coast hip hop coming together with G-Funk. Please share. All right, moving on. Final track of the album, track 20. Holla at your boy. Here we go.
I know you niggas will be back. See? You need to fuck with me, you know what I mean? Yeah. You need to holla at your boy, man. Stop fucking with them punk niggas, man, with that shit. That's what you, that shit stepped on, nigga. That's what you keep. I got that raw. I got that. 24/7, holla at your boy. What you need, baby? Come on, baby, come on, holla at your boy. I got it all day in the hallway, holla at your boy. Sick of the blow up, holla at your boy. That's what you get for fucking with them niggas. Yeah, come and see me for that real OG. He a OZ, I'm a whole key. Dope as a motherfucker, son of OZ. Yeah. Bitches lean for it, then they lean for it. It ain't cocaine, but they wanna still blow it. Blow it. What you need? Hoes off of me, the pink slip in the D. Yes, indeed. Treat it just like me. Get the right end, then pass it to a friend. I'm a hustler, you a customer. Them other niggas you like, straight fucking you. Some of them lying, yeah. Most of them tricking. Most others are dying. Some of them victims. When you come from South Central LA, well, that shit is like dirt. Need a nigga got a headache. If you want to call now, make the call now. Look me up, nigga. Holla at your boy. Yeah. Beat it for that good shit. Take a look, bitch. What you need, baby? Holla at your boy. I got it all day. In the hallway. On Broadway. Holla at your boy. Sick of that blow up. Getting stepped on. Nigga, come on home. Holla at your boy.
Now, the final track of the album, Holla at Your Boy, Lil Jon did good with that beat. That beat is so ill, and I really feel Ice Cube flow when he spit them lyrics and going hard. And him and Lil Jon did good with being, him and Lil Jon did good with this song. You know, Lil Jon was the executive producer, and I gotta say, the song is a banging hit, and I actually can feel that. And it's a great song to close the album with. So dope. And you all tell me what y'all think of the final track, Holla at Your Boy. Is that one of y'all favorites, or y'all just can't get enough of how ill it is? Please share. All right, well, that's a wrap, everybody. We just went through all 20 tracks on this album by Ice Cube. And this is his... Let me see. Seventh album called Laugh Now, Cry Later. That was released when it was the year 2006. You know this album debuted at number 4. Ice Cube still got his props for this album, and this album is dope, and I really feel all the gangsta rap, West Coast rap, political rap as well, come together with G-Funk. And you walk into him like, would y'all rate this album by Ice Cube one of his best or worst? Because me, I get this album 100 stars. Ice Cube is still one of the illest legends from California, and I grew up on him. And he's still one of my favorite rappers to this day. I've been a fan of his music, his movies. And I gotta say, he's good at what he do, and he don't care what people think. And you walk to him like, what's your favorite tracks off of this album? Because me, I like the whole entire record. And I'm glad I became a fan of this album when it came out 16 years ago, around 2006. Alright, well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with another album by Ice Cube, and this is his seventh album called Laugh Now, Cry Later. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, check out my upcoming videos, and you all the best. I'll see you guys next time, and peace out. I love you guys. Y'all take it easy. Goodbye, y'all.